Felsians, it's Kale, and today we're going to be reacting to a video. It's called How Tsunade Became the Fifth Hokage, created by Tsunetic. Without further ado, let's just get this started, shall we? I wonder what they're talking about. I came here to see Tsunade, so yeah.
Come on, you
oh, that's
Jiraiya. This way too seriously, Jiraiya. We're past the time of jokes. Can
Speaking
we
of jokes,
to take off the job? I appreciate that you put so much faith in my prowess, but I've left that life behind. I'm just a wandering writer now.
Yes, I'm messing
I'm
around.
Messing around.
Old man.
I understand the village needs a strong leader more than ever. That's precisely why I can't take on the job to be the next Hokage. The new Hokage must be someone who's more than strong. There's another.
Another? I wonder who that be.
Tsunade, you become the leader.
What? What are you talking about, Jiraiya? You're just as qualified as I.
Tsunade, it has to be you. The leaf needs a leader that is both strong and knowledgeable. That's you. Can't afford to rely on a wild card like me.
Because you're
choice.
A pervert.
You're one of the strongest people around and definitely way brighter than me. You're a medical specialist and have experience in both.
Wait, don't Jiraiya like Tsunade?
These times you're exactly what the village needs. You'll be able to mend the soul of the village and its people. Beyond all that, you are an unbelievable.
Okay.
Ooh,
he's
really
such
matter.
A pervert.
Not to mention you've got a great rack!
Oh my god. Okay, okay, oh my god, oh my god!
Jiraiya.
Oh shoot.
She's as strong as ever.
And you still like her.
And tasteless.
Okay, oh, that's so freaking, oh! Oh my god, Jiraiya. Okay, okay. Oh my god, is, what? I didn't expect this to happen, but of course, Tsunade got a big rack. Oh my god. But, you should never went that far. Oh my god. But, you know what, I'm just gonna clear my mind and, okay, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. If you're new, do the exact same thing, and I'll try to make more, videos more often. And, I'll see you guys next time. Ciao!